Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Doom, where we obliterate the hopes and dreams of demons that were hoping to kind of getting proper jobs and going to feed their families. Like that guy, he really wanted to be a cleaner. This guy wanted to be a geographical scientist. That one wanted to be a kitchen lady for a school, for a primary school, the one her kids go to. Last time we kind of escaped a weird-looking sarcophagus that looks like it just came straight from hell, and I'm kind of wondering, you know, where this is obviously going. You know, I know I'm Doom Guy. I know for some reason I came out of this sarcophagus as this Samuel Hayden guy that I really fucking hate for some reason, and we need to find out what the hell's going on. And obviously, sorry, I didn't mention the demonic invasion that's quite obviously going on. Sorry, I paused there to fix my volume. Holy shit, this game is loud. So I've been playing the Doom multiplayer. Holy shit, am I good. Don't want to boast. I'm not trying to boast. But it's really enjoyable. I tried it out in the beta. Really didn't like it in the beta. It just wasn't that special, really. Wow, fucking die. Holy shit. This game is making me angry at things. So you can tell I'm much better aimer now because of the Doom multiplayer. It's a Twitch shooter. It really requires you to be goddamn fast. I say as I get hit by this fucking thing. I didn't learn. This is something you should have learned last episode. But if you actually glory kill the guys like this, they'll give you health. Nice. So when you're low on health, really handy. Right, what are we trying to do here? Okay. Well, obviously kill all the demons, but we are headed somewhere. Try and find out where the hell I'm headed. So yeah, I dumbed down the graphics a little bit. They don't look as good as they did last episode, but hell, they still look very bloody good. Like, look at this. It's still amazing. But it's, you know, it's running really well now. I'm getting 70 FPS, which is just about what you want, really. There is a demon. I think he's the last one. Cool, the door opens. Okay, so this is sort of like an arena shooter kind of thing. You kill all the demons to carry on. Got it. Alright. We got armor pickups. Shotgun's great, by the way. If you right-click, you can fire a rocket like this. This is literally the best move about the combat shotgun in the multiplayer. I absolutely love using it. If someone comes up to me, starts chasing me, I'll run around the corner. I'll turn around, prepare my rocket, and as they come round, I fire at them, and they blow up. Oh, it works every time. It works absolutely every time. Right, where are we headed? Where are we headed? I really want to find out more about this Samuel Hayden guy, who the hell he is. I mean, it looks like he's the cause of the demonic invasion. Invasion? Did I say invasion? Yeah, demonic invasion, guys. Right.
Now, 221 accident-free days.
Okay. If this is accident-free, what the fuck was that?
God rested on the seventh day, but imagine how much further along we would be if he hadn't. The UAC is committed to excellence. That's why we implemented the seven-day work week. Now you can achieve greatness alongside your coworkers every day. Let's never stop achieving.
Amazing. Propaganda in the workspace. Is propaganda political only? Because it's... I mean, that's kind of like... It's fake. Okay, shut up. It's fake motivational speech. All right, let's exit the facility. Oh, cool! Wow, we finished level one. Combat. What? What is this? What's an elite guard? Holy shit! I missed so much. How? How did I miss that much? Shit! That was a really simple level. Maybe I'm just crap. All right, broken free from your prison, pitted against evil, the cycle begins anew. To discover of the cause of the demonic invasion, first locate and align the communication satellite in the resource operations facility. What's it going to tell us? I mean, really, what's it going to tell us? Like, I feel like we're just going to get there, and we're going to turn it on, and then it's like, oh, demonic invasion, it must be coming from hell. Because, you know, that's where demons live from.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Weapon upgrade points, yes. You can view the requirements and track progress in the mission tab. Okay, cool, wow, okay, whoa. Okay, challenges. Kill two of the possessed with one trigger pull from the shotgun. And get... Does a possessed just mean any of them? So I'm getting... that's like going to be a headshot, right? All right, no problem. Five glory kills, no problem. Three secrets. Well, judging on my performance last round, that's a problem. All right, I think we should be using the map a lot more. If we use the map... Perhaps we'll find a lot more of these secrets. What is that? Does that just mean where I'm supposed to go? Like the objective? That's where the facility power is? So along this line somewhere, there's going to be secrets. Okay, so we've got something new here. Don't know why that was flashing. Like, we don't have fucking points. God. Oh, we have all this, you know. Oh, these are the possessed. Okay, so... So it doesn't just mean any of these. It means these. I killed 49 of them? Did I miss something? I've never seen this one before. I've seen these guys. I can't remember these guys. God, you really kind of lose concept of who you're shooting after you shoot them for a while. Alright, so we gotta kill possessed. Okay, so it's the guys in the suits. They are literally the possessed scientists of the facility. Where... I think... Monsters... Possessed soldiers... those are the guards of the facility. Just a bit like the older Dooms. Right, transfer complete! Okay! Cool. We are in the next point. Alright, are these possessed? Yeah, these are possessed. Okay. One trigger pull. Okay, that didn't work. That's a glory kill instead. Those died in one trigger pull. No, I missed his head! Ah. Oh wow, they fight each other. What the fuck? Okay, that didn't work either. Did that work? Come on, that was one trigger pull, right? Kill two of the possessed with one trigger. Oh! I misinterpreted that. That was literally kill two of them in the same trigger pull. Okay. Not like just kill him in one shot. So, okay, so I have to fire... I think if I fire at them to weaken them a little bit and then try and get, like, a nice positioning on them. Is this going to be a secret? I feel it like it's going to be. Because this is telling me to... What's that do? No, it's literally saying low power. Okay. Alright, one... What? Why did that guy die instantly? Okay, one... Alright, you come through. Come through. You come through now. Come on, you're fine to go. Oh, come on! Okay, great. Okay, now I have to line these guys up. Ouch. If I just line these guys up. Come on. Oh my god, they're so dumb. Alright, there we go. No! I didn't do it. I didn't fucking do it. Okay, I got ammo. So basically, those guys will die in one shot if you hit them in the stomach. That's good to know. Alright, surely this has got to be a secret. Can I open this? No. God damn it, I'm more like, I'm hyped up for these secrets now. Low power. Please turn on the fucking power. So that's where it came from. Does the map say secrets? What's that? Health station. Okay. No, it won't tell me. Oh, wait. Collectible. It does. If I'm close enough, maybe? I don't know. All entrances. Health station. Yeah. Oh. Okay. See you later. See you later. Did that count? Perform 5 different glory kills. Different. Oh. Okay. What does that mean? So, okay, I know what it means. You can perform different glory kills. So maybe, like, one is pulling their arm out, one is, like, hitting them in the head or something like that. But is there a way to activate that manually? Okay, great, main power. So now it's going to tell us... Especially who's now, this?
In what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hellfire, the demons... It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us.
He's gonna punch the screen.
Starting now.
I'm gonna punch the screen. Shut up! Shut up! I reckon, right, my guy... I think this is, like, set after the Doom, or maybe during it. Maybe I come back from hell, but I'm like a hell soul. Wow, my throat just did this weird noise. Whoa.
Especially now. And what will be your final...
Oh, she's on the screen again. Shut up! Why can't I destroy the fucking... This fucking game sucks. What the fuck? Oh, what's this? There's an up. Can I... Oh, guys, fucking secret. How do you
have a seat alongside them just as I will?
Oh, no. Okay. Control is throw grenade. Don't do that. Do I have a flashlight? I do. Oh, okay. where'd I go? How'd I, hey, this isn't funny, guys. Okay. Can I actually... What is this? Automap station. Automap downloaded. What is it? What is it telling me, though? I can see there's an upstairs. I can fucking get there, man. I can fucking do it. Come on.
And what will be your
Oh, yes! Come on, I found a secret. I know it. What's this? No. Secret found. What, ammo? Is that it? Really? I was kind of hoping for more than that. Well, when I say more, I was kind of hoping for a little doll. A little squidgy doll. It makes a lot of noise when you squidge it. But hey, I found a secret. That was literally a secret. So there's something on the right. Well, I went that way, didn't I? Okay, cool. Alright. So the automap can actually show, like, different routes and stuff. You just need to get good. Like me. Alright, let's try this shotgun thing. Is the other door going to be open now? No. Nope, did not open. She keeps speaking. Shut up. Don't talk to me. Oh shit, they're approaching. Is this thing open as well? No. Okay. We go down. Hello. Come here. That's it. 1-2. Great. No! Oh, that could have been the one! Unless... Wait a minute. When it says trigger pull... With one trigger pull, it probably doesn't mean the second mode. Ah. Oh, damn it. Okay, come on. Yes! I did it. Okay, now we can get the glory kills. Now we can stop worrying about the shotgun. Right, let's upgrade. This is exciting. Okay. Removes the loading time, reduces the recharge time. What's the difference between the loading time and the recharge time? Oh, okay, imagine the loading time is... It's really not that long. I really don't need that. Let's do that one. The size of the explosion. That might help.
Human sacrifices.
Cause that is not a long load up time at all. I'm not sure of the recharge time because I haven't actually fired the weapon yet, so Oi. Well, that is not a possess, so that is totally not helping us towards it. Why not? I get stuck. Totally not helping towards a challenge. Did I find another secret? Ooh! Okay. Go die now. This feels like I can get somewhere from here. Hence. Oh! Come on, this has got to be a secret, bro. Like, no one else must have gone up here. Really? Come on. Oh, he's really struggling with that. What the f... What's that noise? I've done something. This is definitely not meant to be found. Alright. Oh! No! What an idiot. What the fuck was that animation? Okay, I'm gonna try and get back up on the thing to push the thing again. My vocabulary is sucking right now. Holy crap. Okay, have I still got the... Yeah, okay, I've still got the challenge, so that's okay. So now we can get the glory kills. That's three. Oh, he just died. Alright, let's try this again. It made a weird noise. It was like an arcadey thing. Oh, come on. He's such a puff. Wait, that sound definitely... That was like an ode to something. Oh, well done. Well, this guy done. Go to hell. I'm back. Why am I saying go to hell? I think he wants to go to hell. All right, what did that do? What did that... Oh, don't die again. Did that open something? Is there like a secret thing? Is that secret? I don't know. I believe in majesty. Oh my god! Guys, please! What the fuck? I found a secret! Holy moly! This is a classic map, Doom Hangar, yeah. Okay, we literally found an ode to Doom. Hold on, there is something... Those textures... I think they're upside down compared to the real Doom game. Yeah, they are. There was like a call out on Twitter saying that these textures are upside down. So if you actually look at the original Doom, it's completely the wrong way around. Is this it? There's not actually anything here? Just a really cute secret. Yeah, I think so. Do you know what? Yeah, I think so. Okay, we're good at this secrets thing. We're damn good. Holy shit. Okay. Let's see where we're headed. Yeah, we're just going through. Okay. Man, there's a lot of pulling doors open. Oh my god, why the hell does he have a... Wow. There's a new monster in the house. Possessed engineers that charges you and tries to explode at you. What was that thing on them? Possessed engineer. Decoded entry. 1 out of 1. Okay, I thought there was like a little... thing. Alright, we're heading to the right. Let's back up on some ammo. The ammo is depressingly low. I'm really mad. Oh! Come on! Alright, it's time for some, I don't know why I blew that one up. There was no one on it. Come on, be a 5 out of 5. No? Yeah, trick is oh, that's an engineer. Oh, wow! If you fucking fire it. Wow, if you shoot him without blowing up the barrel, he goes flying. What am I being hit by? Shit. Let's throw a grenade. This is a lot harder than I thought. Because they are coming, like, from behind and everything. Yeah, if we're running low on health, we just go ammo. Ammo? Go ham! Pick up some glory kill, and they will give back health. There we go, 5 health. It's not a lot. Hey, we need that last glory kill. Look, four different. Four out of five. So we need one more secret. Is there a secret in this room? There's an upstairs here, so maybe that's a secret. How can you get there? How can you get there? Up here? No. No, it won't be. There's ammo up there, so there's definitely a way of getting up there. I just can't see a way. No, come on. There's definitely a secret. There's definitely a secret. Unless... No. Unless it's these boxes. No. Chain? No. What a weird, weird thing. I'm sure we'll find it. I'm sure we'll find it. We'll just carry on. Okay. There's a lot of, like, upper areas. Oh, maybe this does something. Does it? What the fuck does that do? Oh! Ooh! Ooh! Okay. Parkour! Oh man, I tried a parkour map. There is, so there's custom maps. I did make a video, the disco one, to show the custom maps thing. And I tried a parkour one, and oh my god, was I terrible at it. Actually, to be honest, the map was pretty shit. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Like, you couldn't vividly see where the hell you were going. I feel like I've missed a lot down there. There's stuff down there, look. Data log. I missed a data. Ooh! No problem. There. Environments. Oh, wait, was I in? Ooh. We take pride in nurturing a growing workforce. I was in this room. I was just up there. So it wasn't a secret, really, was it? To take on new challenges, hey, you know what? Shut your mouth, okay? Because I know this. That's not what you were truly up to. You were up to something about demons, about letting demons into the world and running this facility. Could you imagine what kind of shit facility we'd be running here if it was run by demons? Hey, it's Sunday. It's time for the weekly human sacrifice where we all just eat Doom Guy. I want to try this again because I feel like I missed a secret by not jumping it properly. How was that ammo there? What is this chainsaw? I should be excited about this chainsaw. I'm on about secrets. I've got a fucking chainsaw in my hand, guys. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Okay, I'm guessing the number three. Do you know what? Do you know what? I just saw the secret. That was the secret. You're supposed to jump from there to there. Dude, I got this. By the way, these are going to be long, really long episodes, because Doom doesn't really have a lot of story. And I guess it's more about the kind of shooting tooting. So I just thought, like, hey, let's just have long episodes, because why not? Okay, come on. All right. I'm not going to make this jump. Oh, it was so close, though. Is there a way of getting up there, really? Oh, there is. Because there's a door there, and there's a fucking field drone there. How do you get there, bro? Definitely not through here. There is a secret sitting right on my nose right now, and I can't get to it, and I'm depressed. Okay. Oh, that was the third glory kill. That was the third glory kill. Okay, nice one, nice one, nice. Okay, we got a shot here. So let's reduce the recharge time. Oh, there's three. Shit. He's a costly man. Can we upgrade this? Move at full speed when using the charged energy shot. That might help. Yeah, let's do that. Because it kind of sucks when you have to move really slowly. Oh, okay, so the three was, you get to kill three bad guys before the chainsaw runs out. What the fuck? What was that? There's no reloading in this game, so what was that? Like, the guy just did something with a gun and it was fucking awesome. Maybe it was like the... No. Dunno. I don't feel like I'm gonna get to that higher floor if I don't go back for it. God, I'm losing concept of where I am. How does he come down? Okay, he just jumps down. Oh, I'll never be able to live with myself if I don't get that secret, though. What is that? Oh, this is a health station. Okay. That's cool. Give me back that health. You just took from me. All right. Cool, ammo. Right, let me try something again. I didn't actually try and, like, walk up to that door that was at the back and force it open. Man, I'm spending way too long here. Okay. Yeah, that's not going to open. That's literally blocked. And that leads to the field drone. So there has to be another way of getting there. I'm going to try this jump one more time. I don't think you can climb round. It just doesn't look like you can hook onto those ledges. Can you? Ooh. No! Okay. No, you can't. Okay, let's No, yeah, that's it. I'll try just carry on. Maybe we'll find a way back through something else. Entry locked. Why? Security station activation required. Okay. Fine. I'll find the security station. Oh, great. Yeah. Okay. I'll just get that. Where's he going? Is he showing me where it is? Excuse me. Oh, great, yeah, but I can't get through there, so... Yeah, that's handy. What's here? Did I try going through in there? Okay, this is... There's secrets, man. I know it! I feel it! There's something that's passing through here ever so often. Oh, that was chainsaw. How do I switch to the chainsaw? Oh, no! What was that? Okay, so middle mouse button is also the bomb. Okay, chainsaw is what? Number one. No. So if I hit number one twice, I get the chainsaw. A weird system. Is that open? Where is this going to take me? Do I know where I'm going? Is this the real way? Maybe I'm finding a secret. What is the red number underneath my shotgun? Well, it's not a number, it's a bar. I don't know what that is. There's a guy. Oh! Don't do that. There's something fishy about this, you know? There's like something so obvious that's not obvious. I came from here. Yeah, I came from here. All right, you know what? Fine. Let's jump down. Or not. Can I go through here? I can. There's like a number there. Okay. You know what? Let's just go down. Let's just go. All right. Come on. Bring it. Bring it home. I keep having to remember to shoot them in the stomach. Alright, entry locked. We got some armor, we got some more chainsaw. You know what? Let's play with the chainsaw again because it's fucking awesome. Alright, we can't go that way because we need the yellow security. Entry locked. There's so much lockage! Hey! Zing! What is this yellow stuff? Oh, it's ammo. Oh, I see! Okay, so the chainsaw is kind of used when you run out of gun ammo. Can I not go back now? Fuck, man, this level is getting complicated. There's an elite guard down there. So if I go back on myself, it's down there. What are we looking at here? There is so much stuff. This level is complicated, man. It's too complicated, man. I apologize for this kind of backtracking. I'm doing so much of it. Tell me that killed them. No, it didn't, because I fucking fired at the thing and they were behind it. Oh! Take that! Okay, music started. That means shit's about to go down. Bam, bam, bam. Nice shot. Ka-pish. Hey, take this. Oh, they don't even know what's coming. They did not expect Doomguy, man. They thought, you know what? I'll take this job when they signed up for it. And thought, what could go wrong, right? We are demons. We're fucking invincible. No one could possibly have a go at us. Nope, Doomguy. He's the one to ruin your lives. And your wives. Yeah, we'll go with that. Get down from there. You're not old enough to be on that swing. Yo, these guys take too many shotgun bullets. I ain't got many of them, I got 20. Hey, whoa! That was a glory kill I haven't seen before. Okay, sick. God, I destroyed them. Okay, so we still can't go up there, which is kind of a shame. I was kind of looking forward to it, but you ruined it. You ruined my life. Oh, here's this guy again. Nice to see we've been following him. Is there a place I haven't been here? Like a secret? Is there a secret? Is there a fucking secret? I'm gonna get addicted to secrets at this rate. This is too bad. This is bad. All right, cool elevator. Is it coming? Let's do it again. There we go. Let's take the elevator. So the elevator should lead me upwards. Hope we don't go down. Don't go down. Okay, it went up. That's good. That's good news. That means we are... If it stops on this floor... Stop! No! Come on. Oh, what? Okay, the field drone. We got the field drone. I kind of wanted to stop on that floor so I could hop down and find that elite guard. Because we haven't seen these guys yet. We don't know what they are. Man, this game is fun. Like, it just gives me the urge to kind of go back and find all the secrets later on. I believe just wandering around maps as a part of a video is probably boring, so I won't. Right, let's get the field drone first. So, well, we got that. Is there not... We can't upgrade, like, a different gun? We just have to... Oh, wait, Oh, no. Hold on a minute. Oh, okay, so we swapped it. What the fuck? What? Oh! We can switch now. Okay, so we bought both upgrades. And we can switch between explosive shot and charge burst by pressing R. That's cool, man. Okay, let's play with that. Yoink, I'll just have that. Thank you very much. Whoa! He was not happy! I mean, I wouldn't be. Oh, look, you're not fast enough. You can't... Whoa! Don't ever pull that shit on me again. What a guy. Oh no, this is gonna get so annoying. Because I have this habit of hitting R every time I shoot. But in this game, there's no reloading. So I keep forgetting. And it's really annoying. No. I keep thinking everything's a path to a secret. No, guys, this is a path to a secret. Because if I fall down there... Okay, maybe not. I was kind of thinking we could get down there. So the elite guard's there. No, but we have to take the lift. Like normal people. Okay, cool. Stop on the next floor. Come on, stop on the next floor. Come on, stop! Oh, why? Why do I have to go down there? Okay, tell you what. We're going to use the... we like the explosive shot. That's used for, like, crowds of monsters and stuff. So we are going... Oh my god, stop it. I have to learn to keep my hand off R. We're going to use the charge burst on, like, bosses and stuff. Because that would be sick for, like, a focused three shots to kill him. Am I literally just going back where I came from? Can I call the elevator from here? No. I feel like I'm missing the elite guard because this game is not letting me do that shit. Oh, no, wait. Okay, if we get the security station and we come back here... Oh! I think we're in. Sorry, I'm ever so often you're gonna see that happen. You know what? I'll just switch to pistols. Every time I hit I, it doesn't do anything. Right, we have lots of screens. Let's push some buttons. Yes, please. Area lockdown ended via access. Submit an override. Yeah, okay, I'll submit a report. In my... over my dead body! When I'm dead! Yes! Okay, is this gonna lead me to the guy? It should do. It should do. If we go down a floor, yes, it does. Okay, let's get the shotgun. Oh, okay, we I got a Steam achievement. Complete all challenges for a single mission. Cool. And we got all secret, and we got all the challenges. So that's cool. That's cool. Where's the, oh, what was that? Where's the elite guy? Because there's an elite guy. The thing said. All right, as soon as they come. Fuck you. This is it, isn't it? The elite guard. Is this gonna do something? Oh no, we just take his like thing. Okay, these upgrades improve resistance to environment explosive damage. I don't really need them. Capabilities of the navigation system. Okay, so these are categories. So we can decrease explosion barrel environmental, decrease weapon self-damage, immune to explosive barrel damage. That would be cool. That would be really cool, because then that means we can just, like, lead a ton of enemies to a barrel and explode it right in front of their fucking faces while I'm on it. And it won't hurt me. Where at the moment, I'd probably kill myself if I did that. It reveals exploration items in a wider radius around your position. That would be cool. Decrease the recharge duration for equipment. Nah, I'm not really bothered. You know what? Let's get that so we can find more secrets. Yeah. The compass will pulse when near secret areas. Now we want that. That is what we want! And I'm coming to get you. I just need two more elite guards. Yeah. And then I'll be right back. I think we're just gonna save them. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's the point we just need to save the weapon upgrades because we can't afford anything because we're poor. Yeah. Oh no, wait, we can. Because we can get the charge burst now. I imagine the loading time is this when you do that thing on your gun. By the way, yes, I totally lied. Yeah, that was that didn't feel shorter of a time at all. Right, what's down here? Nothing. Okay, it was just the random hallway. Well, we found the elite guard, so that's cool. Oh my god, there's so much stuff. I really love playing games as a completionist, so I kind of have that habit of doing so. This looks great. No, this is where we came from. Oh, look at this! We found a new gun! Cool! What is this? Hold Q to activate weapon. Okay. Oh, sick. It's a plasma rifle. Now that's a secret that was worth it. All right, let's go. We should stop pissing around. Oh, wait. Was there a locked area here? I can't remember. There's an elite guard there, though. What is that? Oh, armor. Okay. Puts it on the map for us. Great. Cool. Yeah. Okay, at least when I try reload this, it doesn't work. Which is fun. Which is good. No, it's not fun. It's just good. Because it just prevents that animation from happening every fucking couple of seconds. Was that the only door that I wanted to gain access to? No, I kind of wanted that. Connection error. System admin on duty has been notified. No bullshit, has he? Okay, fuck it. Let's go.
Access granted.
Cool. That's exactly what
Welcome
I wanted.
To the UAC's Mars installation.
Thank you.
located in the vast Hellas Point impact basin. This high-tech mining and research
hello? Let's just give back some health. Oh, is this this is the assault rifle, I think. Yes. Yeah, this is the assault rifle. Well, heavy assault rifle. Because it's... Well, it certainly looks fucking heavy, so... I unlocked a new suit thing. I unlocked this. Cool. So we can switch weapons faster. Yes, that is what we want. I love switching weapons faster. On the... in the multiplayer, like, switching weapons is so fast. It's insane. It's beautiful. Like, oh, I use the burst rifle and shotgun at the same time. So you fire at them from a distance, and then as they get closer, you just switch to the shotgun and boom, baby. Okay, I thought that was a barrel, but obviously not. Oh, you know what? In the multiplayer, this has an aimer. Like, you can literally aim in with it. And the plasma rifle has a right click as well. It shoots like a plasma fire or something. Oh, do you know what? Before we carry on with this, let's take a look at the map. Just so we know that we're not missing any secrets. By the way, this fucking plasma rifle feels so good. Like, it's just the way that you can move and the rifle bullets kind of follow your flow. Just feels like Doom, man. It's Doom. Fuck you, dude. Oh my god, I missed. You know what? Have that. Give me the ammos. It's so good. Hey, run out of ammo? Use the chainsaw a little bit. Bam. Oh, where'd the guy go? No! Come on. Give me the health. Yes, we're back to full. Bam! The jump. That was the jump glory kill. Oh, dude, this is beautiful. What is this? What is that? What does this mean? I'm in berserk mode. Oh my god! This is beautiful! I keep feeling like I forgot something back here. That's where I came from. Oh man, we missed an elite guard somehow. He was in that like locked room. Man, I mean, what's this thing? This yellow thing here. Oh, okay, that was the security room where we opened the stuff. Man. Wanted that. Whoa! You split him in half! He went off the bloody cliff! No, he didn't. Cliff was edges away. Come on. Are they all dead?
They better be. Oh, what a way to finish someone, really.
Okay, beautiful. All right, ladies and gents, I've been recording for long enough. We're going to end the video here. I think it was a nice and long episode. The next episode will probably be as long. So join me next time as we carry on playing this fucking sick game called Doom.
Of your forefathers. Of your generation. Of your... I was going to say something really mean, and then I realized I shouldn't say that.
Anyway, please comment on the video or like it. Well, comment and like. That would be awesome. Just to let me know that you're watching. Did I just find a secret? No. could have. Let me know that you're watching. Thank you very much. This has been Noxite. Goodbye.